at a pizza restaurant. A patron records an employee sampling soup from the serving ladle.
This whole place is on something.
The quintuple dipping antics continue, much to the apparent horror of nearby diners.
Now the spoon's in the thing.
Oh my God.
It's literally eating out of the container.
According to a witness, when management learns of the server's unsavory and unsanitary nibbles, she's promptly fired and escorted from the building.